definitely a hump in the water.
When it's cold on the coast...
There he is. Got his head up.
Okay, I gotta go.
Follow us.
Sights like these can be common.
Uh-oh.
Volunteers rush to save green sea turtles from the frigid bay waters...
He's very deep.
...before they die.
That's so frustrating.
In 2011, more than 800 green sea turtles were rescued during one of the longest cold spells in South Texas.
Oh, I wish we'd be alive.
Green sea turtles are a threatened species in Texas. To prepare, biologists and game wardens set up a coast-wide strategic plan.
Hello, this is Dickinson.
Rockport's here.
This is Corpus Christi.
Everybody should have gotten turtle handling protocols.
At least one so far that actually has signs of frostbite. First time they've ever seen it.
But during a freeze, any call can come in.
Oh my gosh. He's got a hair dryer.
Aww. We responded to an injured pelican, cold stun from the recent freeze that came in.
All right, Jackie, what we'd probably do is just kind of let it fly away.
All right. That's a good story.
I think it's just so cold stunned that you know, it's just easily approachable. But yeah, a little surprise. Gary, appreciate it. Thank you very much. No, thanks for helping him out.
With a new set of waders,
you're almost here.
Abel attempts another rescue.
Good job. All right, thank you.
While most of today's rescues went to an animal rehab center for blood work and hydration.
Yeah, he's going to be fine. He's really cold. These animals are really cold.
Abel's turtle is heading to a Texas Parks and Wildlife fish hatchery.
Here we go.
To warm up.
We're glad that we were able to find the turtle at that time because just a couple hours later, it could be depend on the life and death of that turtle. And we're just happy that we're able to rescue it while it's still moving and alive and we can bring it back to facility so it can be cared for.
The next day, he'll get hundreds of rescued roommates.
He looks pretty good. I think he's going to make it.
For Texas Parks and Wildlife, this is Karen Lope.